celebration. The Matoshi National School celebrated Independence Day with the great enthusiasm and spirit. The event was a true showcase of patriotism and unity. The celebration began with hoisting the national flag by Mrs. Hamsaveni Yalagur, Chief Editor of Perceptive Minds, followed by Trustee Director Harshad Sir's speech, emphasizing on the importance of Independence Day and the values it represents. The school's youngest stars from preschool and primary section stole the show with their energetic and colorful dance performance set to patriotic songs. In their song, second standard students echoed the call for justice for all and declared that students are tomorrow's leaders. The stage belonged to fourth standard students as they delivered speeches reflecting their understanding of freedom and responsibility. The Matoshi National School take pride in its students, teachers, staff for their dedication to making this celebration meaningful. The event united everyone in the spirit of patriotism, reminding us the significance of our nation's freedom. Rajmata Ahilyabai Holkar. Rajmata Ahilyabai Holkar was the Holkar queen of the Malwa kingdom. She is regarded as one of the most visionary female rulers of India. She was a great pioneer and builder of Hindu temples, who constructed hundreds of temples, dharmashalas throughout India. The Matoshi National Schools celebrated Ahilyabai Holkar death anniversary on Monday, 14th August. Students of 3rd standard gave speech on this special occasion. Students offered flowers for her brave contribution. Press meet on inauguration of Sir C.V. Raman Science Research and Development Center at Patrakar Bhavan. At the press meet, Sir C.V. Raman Science Research and Development Center's aspirations were highlighted. Founder Mrs. Manisha Kashid Lohkare Ma'am, co-founder Mr. Harshad Lohkare Sir, Chairman Mrs. Veena Bokil Ma'am and Secretary Mrs. Hamsaveni Ma'am shared the vision and the motto of Sir C.V. Raman Science Research and Development Center, led by dedicated panel of advisory board, core committee and with a clear vision. The center's goal include providing students with a hands-on experience in the science field, providing with practical knowledge and prepare for future career. Study in India portal launched for international students. The launch of this portal is aimed at making India a hub of global education by welcoming students from diverse backgrounds. It will also help us establish a strong international footprint of brand India in education sphere. The government launched the Study in India portal, a one-stop platform to simplify the journey of international students in the country. The portal was launched by Union External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar and Education Minister Dharmendra Pradhan. A day of all days, much awaited inauguration ceremony and brochure launch of Sir C.V. Raman Science Research and Development Center took a place on Friday, 18th August at the hands of Padmashri Pramod Kale Sir at Patrakar Bhavan. Sandeep Agrawal Sir, Vice President of NILSOFT, was a guest of honor for the day. The event witnessed the participation of esteemed advisory board members and dedicated committee members. Representatives from different schools were present to witness the event. This marks a significant milestone in the field of scientific innovation and research, and it was graced by esteemed dignitaries and prominent figures. With this, we bring today's news to a close, reminding everyone that every ending is a new beginning. Stay curious and stay tuned for more exciting updates. Thank you.